Oh, I feel like I'm on a set of Akon right now.
So right now, our elevation is 100 feet below sea level. We've just come across a crazy random huge mansion or resort or something in the middle of the desert.
Hashtag drug deals.
This is the aftermath of the Indian tacos out here in the middle of nowhere. They're pretty darn good.
These are pretty good tacos.
Sadie.
Sadie.
Oh my goodness.
Oh yeah, like some quads? I'd be dead. Yeah, so fun. Yeah, you would be dead. I have a broken neck like 100 yards in.
It's general manager of the... Yeah.
So what do you guys think of the place?
It's hot.
It's cool. Plenty of good places to bury a body out there.
Unexpectedly cool. I don't think you'd actually dig in the dirt here.
Yeah, just drop it out there.
Throw it in the thing. What's that?
So it's like insanely hot here. I'm sweating like nobody's business. Definitely should not have worn jeans today. That was not super smart. Everyone else is wearing sandals and shorts, but I don't own shorts for some weird reason. But despite the uncomfortable heat, it's actually really incredible here. It just makes you feel really, really small.
Super nice, clean, super nice city. Sioux City is like this little product, like, I don't know. There's a bunch of factories and stuff. But we slept behind a McDonald's and they gave us free food there. Yeah, it's like, hey.
You see that thing where they're pouring molten stuff on a Big Mac?
No.
Boys being dangerous boys, standing on the edge.
I bet it. You just do you,
and I'm a doing. Teach me how to play. Teach me how to play. Teach me how to play. Teach me how to play.
All of my women love it. All of my women love it. All of my women love it. I'm messing with my doggy.
So here we are at Tidewater Basin. So this is in fact the lowest point in America. So we're way below sea level right now. It's really cool. The ground is made of salt. I licked some and it tastes really good. It's actually way not as salty as you're expecting it to be. And here's the team.
Like, not even pointing the right.
Oh, I feel like I'm on a set of Akon right now.
We see it. We're dressed in all white right now. So would this be? You gotta flex.
Oh, what?
The no flex. You like pull up the pant leg, pull up the...
I'm not taking pictures of this.
Or the click, only one click. Gotta be staggered. It looks like salt flats, really.
Hey.
I was filming.
Yeah, I know.
I think we can't abuse it.
How do you like it?
Love it.
It's weird because it looks like snow out here, but it's so hot. Ideal.
So freaking hot.
Oh my gosh,
hot.
I can't see.
Wow, that's insanity. This used to be like a...
It's like super not like...
So the boys are having a bit of fun driving in formation on this road. I almost said windy road. The road is straight. We're driving like it's windy.
So I know that it probably all just looks exactly the same, but right here we've just driven up Artist Drive, and this is called Dante's Peak. I wonder if it's the same Dante's Peak in the movie. Who knows? So this is Dante's view.
dude, you're gonna be here at 4 and you're not here.
I did say I was gonna be at 4.
It's like 7.
Hey, speaking of which.